Cleveland, Ohio, Dana Brooke.
Oh, look at Natalya, look at Natalya. Here we go. And there's the power of Dana Brooke.
I am watching the monitor right now, and Dana Brooke steals my move of hitting the ropes, cartwheel splash, that I had worked on with her there. I'm so hot right now. Like, are you kidding me? So I need to talk to Natty because I literally want to go punch Dana in the face.
So Lita had told me to be like working on signature offense stuff. And one of the things that I'm doing is like a cartwheel splash. And I have been practicing it with Dana this whole entire time. And both of them are like, try hitting the ropes into it. And they're like, that's awesome. Like, keep that. That just needs to be your thing. Do it every single night. And then Dana just did that. I'm just trying to talk to you before I go straight to the source.
Don't cry, Lana. Don't cry. You've been working your ass off.
I feel really bad because I yelled at Lana, and she works really hard. She knows that being persistent, being motivated, being driven is how you make it in WWE.
I don't understand why someone would do that. I would never do that to her.
And you're sitting here not having a day off. Like, all you want to do is learn. And you're like, you're so driven and you're so like, you're just so determined. I realize more than ever that being a champion is not just about me. It's being able to be a leader and a role model for the other girls. Being able to have somebody come to you when they're in a dire situation. But she still drives me crazy.
We need a code word for when I'm driving you crazy. That means give you space.